Do you think Trey the Truth should get more consideration as the top rapper in Houston, Texas?
I think Trey, and I tell him this personally, it's funny because I can FaceTime him right now.
Man, you should, man. You should, man. For real, though. It's late, though.
This nigga a vampire. Unless he doing something with his family, shit.
You know what I'm saying? For real. I be thinking Trey, man. Trey?
Trey. Hey, nah, I'm doing this interview, right? And I'm hitting you to say this, because he just asked me this. He said, do Trey, this Trey and Truth, the baby. Yeah,
this Green Room TV, man. This Green Room.
But nah, so nah, he just asked me, he said, do I think Trey should be getting more recognition as top rapper
in Houston.
So I'm to answer you, because I told you I was for the FaceTime you, I'm like I tell Trey all the time, he way bigger than that. You talking about somebody that's got a Billboard award. See what I'm saying? So it's not even nothing to compare to anything in no region or state. You understand what I'm saying?
For sure.
That's something that's global. You know what I'm saying? But I'm going to hit you back, Trey.
But I feel like Trey, as far as like OG status, as far as business, as far as music, and as far as like philanthropy, should be in consideration as the top rapper in Houston, Texas. Like when we talk top.
With what somebody brought to my knowledge today, they say it's not here. They say it's not lying. That's what they tell me all the time.
Right.
I'm so much more bigger, but my people put it in perspective today. What happened is now Trey is a brand.
Yeah.
So it's all aspects, just the Trey brand in any one of them categories dominate just about anything. So now I think it's just to the point I outgrew just the music is what I love and that's what I do. But I think it's just Trey as a whole at for this sure. point, you know what I'm saying?
For sure. ABN.
But I'm gonna hit you when I leave.
For sure, that's 100, man.
But I had to do that to say this, because a lot of people just be saying stuff. You ask me a question, but I always tell Trey this anyway. Man, it's levels. This is what I was saying before this camera was on. Remember when we was talking and I was saying, remember the camera was on, we was talking, and I was saying about not wanting to be considered a Texas this or a Houston that or this. It's global. That's what my brand is, Wolf, right here.
Yeah.
It stands for Without Limits Forever. There's no limits to this shit.
I always wonder what that
is. Without Limits Forever, that's what the Wolf means. That's why it's right here, you know what I'm saying?
For sure.
On my face. You know what I'm saying? But back to Trey, I always tell Trey all the time, like, man, he way bigger than that. Like I said, I ain't on no fan shit or no shit like that. Like, period. The man just won a Billboard award.
Yeah.
The man's on BET every day. I don't even watch TV, but I'm just saying, like, the man get played on Times Square. The man was with Beyonce. The man was with, like, this is what I'm really saying is this is way bigger than some Houston
That's
shit.
Some rap shit.
So I really get, I don't get wrapped up into lists. Like, anybody can make a list. I can make a list right now, say top 10 list. Does it make it true? Do it make it false? Nah, it's somebody's opinion. We all got an opinion. But at the same time, you can't put everybody in the same boat, because that's like saying, hey, what's better, Hanes or Louis Vuitton?
For sure.
Like, what? Nah. Nigga, don't compare me to no fucking Hanes t-shirt. The fuck, nigga, that's disrespectful. You know what I'm saying?
Nah,
shout out
sure.
to Trey the Truth, though.
Much respect, too. Yeah.